Shoplifting is never a good idea, and if you get caught, there is going to be punishment. But one juvenile in Kansas got help instead of handcuffs. The Roland Park Police Department shared the story on their Facebook page. According to the post, a young man was at the local Walmart and was caught shoplifting a pair of work boots he needed for a new job. Instead of cuffing him, they decided to help him. The post said, quote, "The officers bought the pair of boots for the juvenile and presented them to him after some words of encouragement to find a job, finish school, and stay out of trouble." The Facebook post ended with, quote, "Congrats to Officer Suffield and Officer Snep for making another difference in RP and for a job well done." There is no word as to whether he got the job or not, but one would think having some encouragement instead of punishment might help him turn things around.